Comet and Dancer escaped after their trailer door came open while traveling on Interstate 45 in Texas. Disbelieving motorists called the authorities to report the animals were on the loose. They were later recaptured by their owner, Santa Joe, whose resemblance to Santa Claus caused some amusement during the 911 calls.